probably my most controversial. Let's go with the title first. Crucifixion. You know, crucifixion and crucification. Is there such a word as crucification? I was looking that up, but that's how you spell crucifixion of Jesus Christ. I thought it was crucification. I've probably been saying it wrong all these years. Which is, I went to CCD, I was raised Catholic. Anyway, let's get right to the meat of this puppy. It's James Franco from Spring Breakers, cut out of a magazine and put onto a red cross. I think this came out really nice. You know, I can't get away with charging less than $77 for this. It's, you know, this is gonna flatten out, and I'll fix this area, but I like this has a fake burnt hole, so $77.